Welcome back to F.E.A.R. 2.
Come on, let's go. I think we're ready. I smell a payday.
They gonna come around the corner? I would love it if you did. Ah, they're not coming. Goodbye. Oh, what?
Watch out, sniper!
I thought you could one-shot them if you, caught them unaware.
No way! Fire in the hole!
Oh my god, they really did ruin the shotgun. Oh, what did they do to you, beautiful shotgun?
Radio check. Need backup.
See if I can trick this guy to come around the corner. Oh, clever bastard. A little bit overkill, and also, I don't think that actually worked. Nope.
Look at him.
Beautiful. It's a picture of intimacy. Look at them, so close to each other, holding hands. That is an interesting reflection in this sight. Makes it a little bit hard to see. I was wondering when you'd see me. Took him a few seconds. Good children, get an extra milk, full of drugs, experimental drugs, things that the FDA would never approve.
All units, get to the nurse's office, we've got her cornered.
I was talking about the different tests done on the bluebirds and the ladybugs. Ah, the bluebirds got lucky. They were the placebo. They were the control. Real math. 1 + 2 = money! Need a key card? Yep. So he died in one hit. Actually, you know what? It might depend on whether you actually hit them in the exposed part of the head or the helmet part. Because there is actually a little part that's exposed around their neck. Like, their face and their neck are exposed. Maybe that's it. Let's see, this is the guy that died in one hit. Can I see where I hit him? Oh yeah, I think that's it.
I saw something.
I can't see! Freaking glare. Anybody in the teacher's lounge? Hello? Oh yeah, you can still smash the glass in the window of the microwave. Oh look at that, the inside of the microwave is even dirty. That is very realistic. I very rarely clean my microwave. I pretty much only clean it when it starts to get moldy and I start thinking, ooh, you know what? This might give me some horrible disease if I leave it the way it is. I'm amazed that microwaves can actually develop any sort of mold, though, because if you use them even fairly regularly, you think it would kill any living thing inside of it. I don't know, maybe it's some sort of extremophile organism living inside. Something that can withstand microwaving. Where the hell am I going? Ugh. I really want to kick this, but I think it might actually explode. It would probably explode. Okay, I'm just going in circles. Ooh, supervisor. Could be a card in here, although I just went there, didn't I? Need a freaking key card, right? Find a key card for the door leading to the nurse's office, yeah. Was it on the nurse's body? Come on, I didn't even touch the flames. Alright, what the hell am I missing? I didn't just, like, go backwards or something, did I? Is this where I just came from? I'm confused. Because, I mean, everybody's dead. Did I shoot them, or did they get shot from some sort of story event? Wait, I don't think I went this way. No, I didn't. It's gotta be here. There we go. You okay there? I don't think jaws could normally open up that wide. To Principal Saunders, request for intervention. Despite repeated remonstrations, Dr. A. Mendez continues to parade around the school grounds in thoroughly inappropriate attire. Children and parents are bound to start asking questions if they see the PE teacher in a lab coat. Disciplinary measures should be taken ASAP. The physical education teacher's in a lab coat. They're gonna give away the game. Dear Principal Saunders, I have a concern about my son Zach and daughter Marlene, and would be grateful for your insight, since I know you used to be a psychiatrist. Both of them are experiencing recurring nightmares that involve being locked in a dark place, prodded with needles, and shown violent images. At first, I thought they were conspiring together as a prank, but they seem genuinely affected by these dreams. They can't recall seeing this kind of scenario on TV, and have obviously never experienced anything at all like this, so I'm not sure where it's coming from or what to do about it. Yeah, about that. That didn't work. Would you stop resurrecting people, please? Actually, I don't want to get close to him. What am I stuck on? Oh, you're resurrected. Did I get him? His body got turned into a bunch of meat chunks. I like it when bodies turn into skeletons, because skeletons are cute, but meat chunks are not. Meat chunks are gross. Alma? Let me guess. Something creepy is gonna happen when I pry this open? And... oh, what do you know? Mash C to make Alma fuck off.
Second, I've got a clear window back to the APC. I'm gonna take it. Keegan's doing a little better, but he's still too out of it to fight. Stokes out.
Science fair. This entire school is a science fair. They just don't know it. Oh, fuck that. That guy just tried to shoot his shotgun at me through the wood. Sorry, friend, but life doesn't work that way. Ow. The tree frogs. They've been treated with compound R8. A variant of the most recent and most aggressive of the psychogenic mutagens. And this is where they monitor the children. Knee pad training, I think that says. Oh look, another beautiful piece about intimacy. It's like a frozen scene in motion. Look at him. That guy's dismissive, looking away from him. This guy's about to slap him for being rude.
Hold his position. He won't get past me.
You sure about that? I think I already watched this.
It's another wonderful day at Wade Elementary.
Yeah, I did.
The children are doing their usual activities. Playing, reading, and expanding their mental capacities. Uh-oh. Looks like someone is having trouble with their mind. Don't worry. Elementary is just down the hallway.
Cool. Sergeant Keegan was too impaired to continue, so let nice one.
This is Snakebit. You've got to hurry. Those army camp guys are almost here. Genevieve locked the place down to stall them, but they're welding through doors. I'm shut out of the system, so I can't help you. Look for a security terminal to override the lockdown. The password is, Snakefist.
Sector 3. It can never be Sector 1 or 2, can it? It's just not cool enough. It's gotta be Sector 3 or 4 or 5 or something like that. It's gotta sound like it's deep in the system. Oh wait, it's just right here. So then where's Sector 1 and 2?
Terminal. Fucking A, the cavalry is here.
Yeah, it seems like they upgraded the AI to not just come stumbling into your shotgun anymore. It's a damn shame.
Threat spotted.
It looks like I need to crawl through the crawl space, whatever you want to call it, to get into there. Wait a minute. Hold on, was that important? That is actually important. That's about the subject, Alma Wade. Phase 6 testing evaluation. See attachment C2. Lab and personnel destroyed by spontaneously generated fire that appears to have been generated by subject. Further testing on hold. Subject isolated and induced coma. Testing canceled per Harlan Wade. Subject deemed too dangerous and unstable to proceed. Containment. Recommendation. Containment. Well, she wasn't contained properly, that's for sure. Hmm? What is that, and why is there a timer icon? I think that's a permanent upgrade. I think that's a bonus reflex booster, but I think I need to, like, mess with some panel to make this thing move? How do I control this track? I would think that I would control it with this. Yeah, I'm almost certain I need to control it with this. But it's not on, it doesn't have power. Probably need to restore power to this place and then come back, I think. Auxiliary power on. Alright, so we're probably good to go now. Of course, enemies are going to come out of the woodworks. Oh, I don't actually need to do anything. Sweet!
forgot to mention, be careful in the holding area. Genevieve opened the cells to buy herself time. The specimens are extremely dangerous.
Well, this looks lovely. My god, he just walked off being blown up. This is amazing. Oh, ow. Wow, I didn't know I took that much damage. Damn.
Get the fucking door open now!
But yeah, fire seems to do nothing more than
That's
really
what
just.
I need. Somebody kill this! Okay, as much as I like this gun, I really like the Penetrator, or whatever it's been renamed to. I can't remember what it's been renamed to. However, I have to admit, the assault rifle is just, for the most part, better. Get the fucking door open now! That's what I need! Somebody kill this son of a bitch! Bury him! This is taking too goddamn long! Hurry it up!
Sound off, people!
I love the voice acting for some of these characters. It's actually really good.
That was close.
You sure did kill a lot of my guys. I'm impressed. I've never seen anything like that. You're a goddamn killing machine. How's that door coming?
Might as well be using a lighter, sir. This thing won't cut for shit.
Looks like we got ourselves a little stalemate here.
Decontamination sequence in progress. Please stand by.
You must be hurting for some hurt. I'm looking forward to this.
Sequence complete.
Come on in.
Decontamination chamber is now accessible.
Do you? Really? Mash C? Mash C to fight boss. Way to ruin a boss fight. I was going to rocket launcher his ass, which would have been awesome, but instead I mashed C and then clicked. Oh, QTEs. Is that a bit of his brain, or is that just his spinal column? I think it's just a chunk of brain. I think it's shotgun time.
Containment has been compromised. So,
did these used to be children, or are these different test subjects? Oh, they can open doors. Intelligent mutants. Alright, where am I trying to get to? I guess probably up here. Alma Wade, subject age 5 years old. Okay, so this is when she was a lot younger. The last file I read that was talking about probably... basically just being done with her was when she was 8 years old. Subject's test scores have dipped dramatically. Possible that subject is attempting to disguise her abilities. Phase 3 testing evaluation. Strange side effects have been occurring during subject's testing sessions. Other personnel in the room with her are reporting severe headaches. She also seems to be manifesting telekinetic abilities. Okay, these things are pretty freaking creepy. I think they're gearing me up for something. Boss fight of some sort? What in the hell was that? Hey!
You made it! Man, I thought I was toast!
I thought you were Snake Fist.
I'm Terry. Terry Halford. A.K.A. Snake Fist. Shh! Did you hear something? Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. But she can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch.
Thank you, Exposition Man. I want that radio to shut up because I'm assuming it's playing copyrighted music, so I'm staying really far away from it. It's the devil! Get it away from me! Alright, what weapon do I want to replace? Whoa! What the? I didn't even click! The shotgun just shot on its own. Now it's possessed. Okay, what do I want to replace? I hate to admit it, but I, like, never use the shotgun except for these... for these enemies here, but even with these enemies, I could use the assault rifle. For these melee-only kind of monsters. Aside from that, it's practically useless. I haven't been using the rocket launcher for a very long time, but if I encounter something big, I'm probably gonna want it. Yeah, I'm gonna replace my shotgun. We'll see how it goes.
Now, let's get the hell out of here!
Oh my god, you're dead! Oh... Snake Fist! Exposition Man dies shortly after exposition. Video games. Are you there? No. I trust you've got the correction offsets. I already said what I have to say about that. I think this is... Alright, five shots. Holds five shots. Five shots in reserve. Okay, so this weapon doesn't hold much ammo, so it's gotta be really powerful. I wasn't even paying attention to what he was saying. What is this weapon for? Who, what, where, why? Why do I have this weapon? Why did he give it to me? I don't know. Where am I even going? Oh, what? Huh? Oh. There's an up. I nailed him to the ceiling. God, get me out of here. Nope.
Squad report.
Let's use the new weapon, shall we? Okay. Cool. Let's not use a new weapon, shall we? Shotgun. Oh. Shotgun's great for enemies, bad for me.
Grenade! What was that?
That did nothing! Did I even kill the third person? Okay, I killed one person. Okay.
Report in. Check the area.
Let's try this again, shall we? Okay, it appears to be very, very slow, but just killed him in one hit. That's really good. So yeah, does this thing travel at like a snail's pace or something? Let me see. That's really strange. So it goes extremely slowly, but once it hits, it does a ton of damage. Hmm. A strange weapon. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.